गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, नाउ टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर लीनियर इक्वेशन. सी, वी विल सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू द लीनियर इक्वेशन. हियर इज वन क्वेश्चन, दैट इज एक्स माइनस 3 अपॉन 5 प्लस एक्स माइनस 4 अपॉन 7 इज इक्वल टू 6 माइनस 2x माइनस 1 अपॉन 35. वी विल यूज हेयर ट्रांसपोजिशन मैथड. What is the rule of transposition? Whenever you change the side from left hand side to right hand side, or maybe it is right hand side to left hand side, whenever we change the side, then your plus sign change into minus, minus sign change into plus, multiplication change into division, and division change into multiplication. Now see here how to solve this question. In this C, this is the term, complete term related to the variable x. This is also complete term related to the variable x. It means we can solve both the terms. How to solve? By taking the LCM. What is the LCM of 5 and 7? That is 35. It means 5 sevens are 35, then x minus 3 we will multiply by 7. And x minus 4 we will multiply by 7, 5 is 35, that is 5 is equal to 6 minus 2x minus 1 upon 35. Now see, solve it. 35, algebraic expression, how to solve, you already discussed in your previous lectures. So see here, 7 we will do multiply by both terms. In this bracket there are two terms, so we will multiply 7 by both terms. 7 into x, that is equal to 7x, then the sign is minus. 7 threes are 21 plus 5 multiply by x, 5x minus 5 fours are 20 is equal to 6 minus 2x minus 1 upon 35. Now see here, 7x plus 5x, like terms, then 7 plus 5, 12, that becomes 12x. Minus 21 minus 20, both are negative, then minus minus plus, then 21 plus 20, that is 41. But both are negative, it means with this 41 we will take the sign negative. Divide by 35 is equal to 6 minus 2x minus 1 upon 35. Now see, this one term, 12x minus 41 upon 35, this one is also the term with variable x, this complete term, but the sign negative. So when you change the side, then the sign will come here positive, that is equal to 6. If you see, both have the denominator 35, it means LCM is 35. 35 ones are 35, when you multiply by 1, then same terms we will get. This sign is plus, so we can take directly. Agar yahan minus hota, the next term always we will take in the bracket. Positive, then we can write down directly. This is also 35, ones are 35, it means that is equal to 1. Now solve it. Like term, 12x plus 2x, 14x. Minus 41 minus 1 minus 42 divide by 35 is equal to 6. Here 35 is in division, it means when you change the side, then it will come in multiplication. 6 multiply by 35. Solve it. 14x minus 42 is equal to 6, 5 is 30, 6 is 18, or 321. Now this 14x, this is constant term with negative sign, then when you change the side, this will come positive. then it becomes 252. 252. Now here 14 is in multiplication, then what is the x value? It will come in the division by rule of transposition. Then 252 by 12, try to solve it. 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 ones are 14. Then remaining 11, 112 in 14 table. Sorry. Then 252 remaining is 112 in 14 table we get. Yes. 14 8s are 112. Then what is the value of x here? We can say x value is 18 here. So this time we will solve our transposition matter. Okay, we will take more examples to clarify. X plus 2 divide by 4x plus 11 is equal to 4 by 7. Solve this one. How to solve it? By doing multiplication or transposition like this. It means 3x plus 2 we will do multiply by 7 and 4x plus 11 we will do multiply by 4. Cross multiply we do firstly. Now 7 we will multiply by both terms. 7 3s are 21. 21x plus 7 2s are 14. 4 4s are 16. 4 11s are 44. Now like terms 21x and 16x, but both are on opposite side. So when you change the side, then by rule of transposition it will come with negative sign. Here plus 14, then when you change the side, then it will come minus 14. 21x minus 16x, 11 minus 6, 5. 5x is equal to this one is 30. Now by rule of transposition, this 5 is in multiplication, then x is equal to 30 divided by 5, that is equal to 6. So we will solve by rule of transposition and we will get the result 6 here. Okay, some more examples. X square minus 9 upon 5 plus x square. This is not a linear equation, this is a quadratic equation, but we will solve here. X square minus 9, here degree is 2, because x square, it means x power 2. Degree is 2, but we are solving here by the same method. Firstly, what we will do? We will do the cross multiplication. So, in this x square minus 9, we will do multiply by 9 and minus 5, we will do multiply by 5 plus x square. 9 into x square, 9x square minus 9 9s are 81 minus 5 into 5. Minus 25 minus plus minus 5x square. Now solve according to rule of transposition. Here 9x square, here minus 5x square. We will change the side here. 9x square minus 5 change into the plus 5. That is plus 5x square is equal to this one minus 25. And then this one, when you will change the side, it will come plus 81. 9 plus 5, that is 14. This one, 11 minus 5, 6, 7 minus 2, 5. Then x square is equal to 56 upon 14, that is 14, 4s are 56. Now see, your result is x square is equal to 4. Now see your question completely. Solve for positive value of x. हमें इसको solve करना है जिसमें हमारी x की value क्या होनी चाहिए? Positive होनी चाहिए. Whenever you have a square of something, when you solve it, it becomes x is equal to square root of 4 and we have the sign plus minus. What is the value of square root 4? 2 plus minus. It means x ki two values possible hai yahan. X ki value plus 2 bhi ho sakti hai aur minus 2 bhi. But it is mentioned in your question that solve it only for the positive value. So we will take here x is equal to 2 here. What is the answer here? X is equal to 2. Okay. See now more examples. X plus 2 into 2x minus 3 minus 2x square plus 6 divide by x minus 5 is equal to 2. Solve it. In this question, firstly we will solve the algebraic expression. In this side, see, in LHS side, there are multiplication of two polynomials, that is x plus 2 multiply by 2x minus 3. It means firstly we will do multiply x plus 2 into 2x minus 3. If I am taking your this one as a part first, then your part first, if I am solving separately, this become x plus 2 and 2x minus 3. How to solve it? I take this one x, firstly multiply by 2x minus 3, then this one plus 2 multiply by 2x minus 3. Now this x multiply by this, it means 2x square minus x into 3, 3x plus 2 2's are 4x plus minus minus 2 3's are 6. Minus 3x plus 4x. Like terms, then minus 3 plus 4, that is minus 1. Minus 3 plus 4 is equal to, sorry, plus 1. Minus plus minus, that is 4 minus 3, or 4 ke saath kya hai? Positive sign, that it means you will get your answer plus 1. That is plus x minus 6. It means you will get the result 2x square plus x minus 6. Now put this value in this. 2x square plus x minus 6 and minus 2x square plus 6 upon x minus 5 is equal to 2. 2x square to 2x square cancel out. Minus 6 plus 6 cancel out. Then remaining only x upon x minus 5 is equal to 2. Now what we will do? We will do cross multiply. It means there is 2 divided by 1. And x into 1, x. X minus 5, 2 multiply by x minus 5. X is equal to 2 into x, 2x minus 2, 5 is 10. X, this one, minus 2x, when you take here, in this side, then you will get minus 2x is equal to remaining minus 10. X minus 2x, 1 minus 2 minus 1, that is minus x is equal to minus 10. Both sides have negative sign, then we can cancel out. Then finally we got x is equal to 10. So this time we will solve our algebraic expression and find out the value of variable x. Now one last example we are discussing, and then you will do, you complete your exercise 7a. See here one example, 4 plus x, this is your question of your exercise, 4 plus x multiply by 5 minus x, 2 minus x multiply by 2 plus x multiply by 7 minus x is equal to 1. Same type of method we are using. There are two polynomials. Firstly, we will do multiply. Multiply, that is firstly 4 multiply by 5 minus x, then this plus x multiply by 5 minus x. Similarly, here 2 multiply by 7 minus x plus x into 7 minus x is equal to 1. Now 4 5s are 20. The sign is minus, 4 into x 4x plus x into 5 5x plus minus minus x into x x square. Divide by 2 7s are 14 minus 2 into x 2x plus x into 7 7x plus minus minus x into x x square is equal to 1. This one we can write down 1 upon 1. Now do cross multiply. When you multiply by 1, we will get, okay, firstly solve the like term, then after we will do minus 4x plus 5x. It means 5 minus 4 plus 1 divide by 14 minus 2 plus 7, that is plus 5x. Now do cross multiply. This become 20 plus x minus x square is equal to 14 plus 5x minus x square. Try to like term solve. 20 plus x, this one 5x, if you change the side, this become minus 5x minus x square, and this one come here plus x square is equal to 14. 20 5 plus 1 minus 5, it means minus 4x, this one cancel out, is equal to 14. This become 20 minus 4x is equal to 14. Now see, in this side there is 20 minus 4x. When you change the side, become minus 4x is equal to 14 minus 20. Minus 4x is equal to 14 minus 20, that is equal to minus 6. Then x is equal to minus 6 divided by minus 4. Minus 2 minus cancel, then 3 2's are 6, sorry, 2 3's are 6, 2 2's are 4. Then your answer is x is equal to 3 by 2. So solve all the questions have the same method, but the rule of transposition used properly. How, in which step we will do? Firstly, multiplication, then division. In which step we will apply the addition and subtraction, do properly. Then you can solve easily your linear equation problems. Now your 7A exercise completed. Then in this exercise, basically you have to find out the value of x. Okay, student, now do complete your 7A exercise. in your notebook. Do complete your 7A exercise. Thank you.